To change a value into scientific notation, we merely move the decimal point of the number until there is only one non-zero digit to the left of the decimal point. If we look at 210 million in standard notation, we have to move the decimal point, which is not expressly written, but is always at the end of a whole number, 8 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, to get one non-zero digit to the left of the decimal point. Looking at 85 ten millionths, we need to move the decimal point 6 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, to get one non-zero digit to the left of the decimal point. The exponent matches the number of place values the decimal point was moved. The sign of the exponent, negative or positive, lets us know which way we moved the decimal point. Negative exponents represent values that are fractions or less than 1. Positive exponents represent values that are greater to or equal to 10. Remember, expressing a number in scientific notation does not change its value. And here is a summary of what I just said if you want to write it in your notes.